Excuse me.
Is it me you're telling excuse me? Are you stupid? It's like you don't even have sense. You're telling me excuse me? If not that this Nigerian educational system is bad, will you have seen me sitting down here writing the same exam with you? Idiot. All this more picking off now, these people don't even have respect for your elders. Is it me you're telling excuse me? You cannot call me brother or sir. Foolish girl. As if you even know what you want to write there. Idiot.
Sorry. Sir? Excuse me. What is mother media name?
Mother media name?
Yes.
I think you're in primary 3. And you don't know mother media name. Call your mother at home and ask her. Idiot.
Alright, so I'm going to collect your form now. I believe you guys are done filling your form. Thank you. Thank you. Give me your form. Thank you. Give me your form. Give me your form. Thank you. Thank you. Give me your form. Thank you. Alright, so this is your exam question paper and you have just 2 minutes to answer this question. It's just one question here. So, the moment your time is up, you would submit whether you're done or not. Alright, I believe you all have your question paper now. So, your time starts now. Remember, you have just 2 minutes for this exam. Alright, your time is up. Submit your question papers now.
Excuse me. Please come, don't be offended. Is my question the same with yours?
Anna. That is same.
But I noticed everyone used ruler. But my answer is Barack Obama.
You use Barack Obama. Yes, correct now. Barack Obama was also a ruler. You can use two rulers if you want. Right, Barack Obama and Donald Trump. Donald Buhari, Buhari is not a ruler, he's a president. But my lecturers in Uniport. And here is Dragon Scholarship.
Oga, submit your paper now. Your time is up already.
That's all. That's very funny. Makanja comedy. See you next Friday. Please click that video to see our previous episode, or click this video to see our favorite episode for the week. Click this button to subscribe and don't forget to turn off the notification button. See you next Friday. See you next Friday.
Success. Uncle Gabriel. And two people that I don't know. Please, have a seat, have a seat. So sorry, I have only one seat in my office. Success. This one you came with all your compound people. I hope all is well.
Principal, this is not all my compound people.
How do you mean?
There are 20 families in my compound.
Yes, and each family has at least 9 children. Anyways, this is not what we are here for.
I was about leaving when you came in, if you noticed, because school has closed for today. So, to what do I owe this visit?
Success, tell him what you told us.
Principal, my best desire teacher gave me an assignment and I got it right. But she failed me and still flogged me.
Ha! Again?
Yes, that is why we are here. I want to know if this is how you people behave in this school, so that we'll know if I withdraw this game before you people kill her.
No, sir. So sorry, sir. So sorry, sir. Let me put the call through now to the basic science teacher. Eh? I know if she's still in school. So sorry, sir. So sorry, sir. Hello? Please, is the basic science teacher of my two still in school? Good, good. Please tell her to come to my office now. Now! There's fire on the mountain. Okay, thank you. I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't know about all this. I'm very sorry, sir. Okay, Auntie, you're here. Please come.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Principal.
Yes?
You sent for me.
Auntie, Success here told me that you gave her a big science assignment. And she did it and got it correctly. Yet, you failed her and flogged her. Why are all the teachers in this school behaving like this? Why?
Actually, Principal, I gave them an assignment on basic science.
Okay.
Which success got wrong. And that was the reason why I failed her and flogged her.
Auntie, what was the assignment?
Principal, I told them to draw a diagram of a mosquito circle. But what success drew was totally wrong. That's why I failed her and flogged her.
Ha!
Principal, take.
Sure, this thing is correct.
Yes, it's correct.
Are you the one that drew it?
No, I paid somebody to help me draw it.
The person must be a professional.
Auntie, you see, when you talked about a mosquito circle, I didn't really understand what you were talking about. But with this thing I'm seeing here, you see, I know they have a tricycle, a motorcycle, and even bicycle. But with this thing I'm seeing here, it looks like a mosquito circle.
No, Principal, this is totally wrong.
How do you mean?
A mosquito circle is a diagram that shows the
length. Have you rode on a mosquito circle before?
Success! I can't ride on a mosquito circle.
Okay, have you asked a mosquito what the circle they ride look like?
Answer!
Success! A mosquito circle is a diagram that shows the life cycle of a mosquito. From the egg, down to the larva, then to the pupa, then to the full-grown mosquito. That was what I asked you to draw. But you drew a mosquito riding a bicycle.
Okay. So why didn't you tell us that we should draw the life cycle of a mosquito?
You be here confusing a small girl. Even me as an adult, I'm even confused.
Even me.
And you see, you better give my complete marko. If not, I'll go home and call all my compound paper and this could not enter the force. Uncle, let's go. Look at her red hair like something they use and kill mosquito. After another, same success has started again.
Don't mind her.
Principal, I can't believe that you're in support of this drawing. I mean, at your level of education, you're supposed to know what a mosquito circle is.
So now you're now shouting at me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Hey! So this is how you teachers go around harassing students in this school. A child will do something correctly, yet you flog the child and fail the child. You better pack your things and leave this school. You are fired.
Hey, Principal. Oh my God.